Hello everyone, I'm Grizzly, this is VEDA Day 24. Today's argument is what I miss before there were smartphones. Well, we live in a world where, thanks to technology, knowledge is literally a fingertip away. I own an e-book reader with basically the entire Alexandria's library in less than 100 grams, for example. But I was born and I grew up without all the technology that is all around us in this very moment. So there is a thing actually I miss, and is the Fidonet network. Let me explain. I don't mean the Fidonet network itself, that technology which, looking at the actual technology, is not only old, is really ancient. What I mean is the people, the pioneering that was around Fidonet technology in that period of time. This is what I miss, because technology has changed even the way that mankind have human contacts. So I miss that part, I miss pioneering about technology. This is what I miss. And what about you? What do you miss before there were smartphones? Let me know in the comments below, and as always, let me know also if you're participating in VEDA. I'm Grizzly, this was Day 24. As always, thanks for watching, thanks for strolling around, and I'll see you tomorrow with my next VEDA vlog. Bye!